The anthems don the Chicago way. Oilers and the Blackhawks meet for the first time this season. Ruda for the middle for Kane. Bounces it home, they score. The Blackhawks have a 1-0 lead.
Well, it's more bad luck than anything. An excellent breakout, though, and attack into the zone. Go wide, lots of space, and then it just bounces the wrong way.
Forsberg makes the save. He had Yamamoto in front. Now Taves on a breakaway. Great save by Cam Talbot.
It's a big one to come back with. Good bounce back save by Cam. Hawks going, trying to go up 2-0. Cam Talbot really solid here.
McDavid hangs onto it. Right out in front. What a pass. What a goal. Patrick Maroon deposits it in the net. And we've got a 1-1 game.
What a play by McDavid. He faked backhand shelf and brought it back to his forehand, curled it in front of the goaltender where a wide open Patrick Maroon was waiting. That was some play McDavid.
That is going to be on every highlight package there is around the league.
58 seconds to go. And we welcome those viewers been watching the Vancouver Canucks. They've got a game here that was almost a 2-1 game as that puck went off the crossbar. Hayden to Anisimov. Anisimov circles net, tries the wraparound. Russell there to prevent that. Can't get by Keith. Maroon with it now. Maroon out in front. Yamamoto banging away. So is McDavid. Forsberg trying to find it. He looked around and got the save. Lays it off the glass and gets it out. Cassian with Jokinen. Malone in front. Klefbom lets it go. Deflected by Malone. Another chance.
Gets the shot on net, and there is Brad Malone. Rebound. Another close opportunity for number 24. He's always going to the right spots.
But it's Richard Panik along with Jonathan Taves. They crisscross. Taves, a wrist shot. That is blocked by Klefbom. Saad carries on. Taves, a shot. Oh, what a save. Cam Talbot has made 22 saves in this hockey game. Brandon Saad with it now. Saad with Panik. Taves, wrist shot. And it dribbles just wide as Talbot made the save. It got through him and almost got into the net. And this game is going to overtime, the first overtime for the Oilers this year. Patrick Kane over to Sharp. Sharp, his shot stopped by Talbot. The rebound picked up by Maroon. One-on-one against Seabrook. Look at McDavid catch up. Maroon to McDavid. McDavid just put it wide. Checked by McDavid. Here's a chance and a penalty coming up to Patrick Kane. McDavid looking for it, finds it off the skate. Klefbom. Letestu will let it go. He scores. Mark Letestu, overtime winner. And the Oilers snap a four-game losing streak with an overtime win against the Blackhawks.
It was Connor McDavid to Oscar Klefbom, the one-timer. And a big win for the Oilers. And credit Ryan Nugent Hopkins as well for how well he did in the faceoff circle against Jonathan Taves. The Oilers are very excited. They snapped the losing streak with a solid, solid win.